Okay, so we're back, and there's a zombie outside. And I'm just kind of trapped here.
Finally, get back on.
Wait, what did you find?
Run! Yeah, let's see. Yeah. I'll start listing. In the pyramid, I found a blaze rod and a piece of TNT.
I just got
Give
me the TNT.
Aww.
Why do I keep getting
Can't power it yet. Dude, we need food.
Am I getting hit by this stupid zombie? Okay, kill the zombie. Okay.
Quick, run to that watchtower with the water.
I'm going to this wooden house here.
Hopefully it gives us some food or something. Oh my gosh, I almost got shot by an arrow.
Wait, this room, this wooden house is safe.
I'm stuck in here. I'm trapped.
Oh, break down
the
door.
Dude, this watchtower is... No, I can't. It's iron.
Oh, punch it down. You have a pickaxe.
Don't come up here. Do not come up here.
Why?
Just don't.
Okay.
Give it to me.
Is there a trap?
Tell you later. Yes, there is a trap.
Okay, so...
Something's killing me. Dude, come here. Step on this pressure plate.
What?
Dude, it opens up a trap.
Oh my gosh. What's in there?
Don't look in it. Let it shoot you. Oh my gosh, it shot out a diamond at me. Oh my god. That's one.
Holy shit.
Dude, come in here.
Ow.
Ouch. That hurt. Okay, let's go.
I don't think there's anything
else. I doubt.
So there was a diamond and two arrows. Let's go to this wooden house over here. It's safe. And it's well lit.
I'm getting killed by a skeleton. Oh, here I go.
Zombie.
Crap. Get in.
Ben.
Oh, look what's in the chest.
Oh,
dang, none of these chests have food.
Look what it says above the door.
Used to be an explorer like you, and I took an arrow to the knee.
Oh my god.
That's why the population is zero.
Yeah, that's why the population is zero, because they all took arrows.
Skeleton came in and shot everybody in their knees.
And then they had arrows in their knee. Oh, that is such an overused joke. We shouldn't be making that joke. So I found a bunch of redstone stuff in the chest. Oh.
Hey, come this way. I found some stuff.
What?
Oh my god, a diamond pickaxe. How are we gonna get it?
We gotta get that.
Sorry if I hit you. I'm taking the torches.
Torch?
I got a whole bunch of torches from when that pyramid exploded. Come on, diamond pickaxe, come to me. Maybe if we destroy this chest, we can get closer.
Maybe.
Let's try. No, can't pick it up. Oh, come on. Let's just leave it. Dude, come this way. There's so much glowstone. No, I don't think so.
Oh, yeah,
don't even try. I'm getting some coal.
Wait, do you have a pickaxe?
Yeah, it's wooden.
Can you make me one?
Yeah, go up there and bring the crafting table back.
Me?
Yeah, you. You have more hearts than me.
How about I just get some of this wood?
We need, okay, that's fine.
Who built this place, do you think?
The guy that got shot.
And then it up to the knee?
Yep. This was probably his main mine. I bet he left a whole bunch of ores. Might even be some diamond for us.
The episode is half over. About.
You don't need to say that. Come on, we're in the middle of an episode. Hurry up and place that crafting table, and I'll craft you some stuff pretty fast.
I need three cobblestone.
I don't have three.
Go mine three then.
I'll make you a pickaxe.
Make me a stone one.
I did. Here. Take this, and take this. Dude, we can use the skeleton's bones for food.
Do you hear, like, a bunch of stuff dying?
Yeah, because it's daytime and there's a whole bunch of skeletons right above us.
I'm gonna mine some of this coal.
Okay. I think we got it all.
So, why do you think the miners left all this coal and stuff here?
Probably ran out of pickaxe while making this place. I bet he died. Oh my god. OMFG. At this level, I bet they all dig around it. You go, you mine some iron with your stone pick.
Okay. I'll get some of this iron here.
Then craft a furnace.
Ooh, there's a lot of iron here. Yeah,
did you die?
No.
Oh, wait, yeah, you did die. A couple episodes back. Two. Was the last episode? Oh, well. Oh, well. There's only one diamond. Really?
Yeah.
No way. Bet this place has been abandoned for a long time. Bet when that guy left, he made another city somewhere else.
Probably.
Might still be living there.
Somewhere he wouldn't take an arrow to the knee. I found a bit more iron. Did you make a furnace?
Yeah, come up to the main spot where we found this, that diamond pickaxe. How many? I put some coal in the furnace.
Right now I have 13 iron, and there's probably more here. Okay, I'm cooking the iron.
Oh, I found some coal.
The iron's cooking, okay?
Okay. I think I've just found a huge vein of coal. Oh my gosh.
Oh my, really?
Yeah, here, you dig straight down on the other piece of coal. I doubt there's any lava right beneath us. Oh, hello.
It only went down, too.
Not for me. Come into my hole.
Oh, jeez. I'll leave you to do that. I'll get rid of some of these cobwebs.
Can you, go wait.
And I found a bit more iron and some coal.
Leave it. Coal. Wait for me. Wait for me. I want to mine some. Come on.
Well, I'll mine it. And then
okay.
We share the spoils.
Okay, wait. Meet me at the furnace. Oh no.
Let me finish digging this coal.
How am I gonna get up? I'll just tower.
Wow, there's this vein of coal, it just goes straight forward, and then there's some iron.
Some more iron. I'll mine the iron that was above us.
Okay.
Gravel, watch out, there's gravel.
The coal changed into iron, now there's more coal, and I am in complete darkness.
Yeah, I told you there was some.
Okay.
Okay, you do that. I'll go check on the iron. And no, I'm good.
There's a lot of coal here, and it's just going in, like, straight forward.
What's your health?
My health is at full because I... What? Dude.
What?
I found a gold ore.
Oh, my gosh.
Come into this place where I was digging.
Oh, my gosh.
And to find out what happens, and if we get...
One second. Hey, I have someone on the phone for me. I'll be right back, guys.
Okay. Perfect time to end the episode. If you want to know what happens and if we get the gold or not, then I guess you should just watch the next episode. And possibly even subscribe. It'll help us tremendously in getting our diamonds. Thanks, guys, for watching. Bye.